where the problem is. Fine. Oh, if you want to pick. You understand? But the reason why we are doing this.
So what is next for you now that it is obvious the whole world, I wouldn't even say Ghana, because elsewhere people are also watching this. Now that it's obvious people have heard your name, they've seen you, what is next for you in your music career?
Yeah, I'm working on the remix of the Polo with Yapono.
Hey!
Yeah.
You are working on a remix?
Oh, remix, yeah. With the Polo song.
Yapono, now, what do you want to tell us on the Polo song? What do you want to say?
Like, the one I dropped.
I
was addressing the issue of the Rama that he said is Pono.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I was addressing.
You are addressing the issue of Rama.
Yeah.
That people are saying it is Pono.
Yeah.
So you won't tell them it is not Pono.
Yeah, it's not Pono.
I see. Now, so if it is not Pono, why that promo pic? I've seen some promo pictures. What are you also telling us?
Yeah,
in those promo pictures.
Yeah, I was actually trying to, show or depict how Pono looks like a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But it's the same thing you showed us in the video, in the Rama video.
No, the Rama video was, I think, romantic.
It was romantic.
Yeah.
And the promo pictures we've seen for the Pono song, that is Pono.
That one is a bit hard.
Yeah. How hard?
I mean, that one doesn't look like the Rama. Mm. Rama looks soft, but that one is hard. Mm.
Yeah. So why do you want to feature Yapono in there?
He heard the song and he liked it. And he was like, let's work on this. Yeah.
Okay. Now let's talk about the advantages too. You have gotten some media value out of it. What are the advantages so far?
Yeah. So far, like, I have people that wants to work with me. Lots of people. And then my studio to the artists coming in to record.
Oh, a lot of people, you mean musicians?
Yeah.
Artists. They want to work with you. As in, come and record in your studio, they want you to feature them or they want to feature you?
Feature and then record in my studio.
But what are you known for? Are you known for rap or for singing?
I'm actually a rapper.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but singing is a plus.
Mm. Did you do the vocals of the Rama song? Did you do it yourself?
Yeah.
You did everything yourself?
Yeah.
I see. Nice one. And I also want to know from you, are people calling you for gigs? Not only the fact that everybody is talking about your video, are they calling you for gigs, for performances?
Yeah.
So we have the creativity. The song was well written, we have lived it, and remember it was good.